Hello students, here the question is about the sense strand sequence. We have to identify the sense strand sequence for the gene A. So mRNA of the sequence of the gene has been given.